Okay?
Three.
Yeah, three.
Okay?
Yeah,
shukriya. No, wait.
You stay here.
Hello,
do you want a gift?
Lahore.
I'm sorry. No. I said no. Sorry.
Yeah, that's the bar is amazing.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Can try again.
Cut out all the bad ones and then just leave the one where I
hit. Oh wow.
It's something
smell,
big.
Smell,
yeah,
smell.
It smells good. Is this biryani?
Yeah, is this biryani?
Really?
I've tried most of the samosas in Lahore.
Yes.
And this is probably the best I've tasted.
Oh, thanks.
It's spicy.
Mm.
It's good. Hey guys, welcome to the video. I'm gonna start this video where the last one ended. Currently at Data Darbar Mosque. Just had an incredible tour around there. But in this video, I'm gonna go and have iftar. And I'm going to a place called Bohar Wala Chowk. Bohar Wala Chowk. I need to get a tuk-tuk or something to get there. There he is. Still with me. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and find a tuk-tuk first off. And then get the price. Bohar Wala Chowk. It's okay, it's okay. I'm going to Bohar Wala Chowk.
Bohar.
Islamabad. Islamabad. Boazam Road, Bohar Wala Chowk. I don't know. You don't know?
1 minute.
No problem. Try to get to Moazam Road, Bohar Wala Chowk.
What? Wala Chowk.
But Islamabad.
Islamabad. Oh, Islamabad.
Islamabad.
Islamabad. Wala
Chowk. Wala Chowk. I'm trying to get to Moazam Road, Bohar Wala Chowk.
Islamabad.
Islamabad. It's okay, yeah?
You know,
yeah. 300.
Okay.
As nice as that kid was,
okay.
They can't come along for the ride.
Yes. I like you, Pakistan.
Yeah, Pakistan, very good.
Where are you, country?
Scotland.
Oh, very good.
Yeah.
That's so nice. What's your name?
Meranam Philippe.
What?
Meranam Philippe. Aapka naam kya hai?
Mera naam Sujawat.
Ah.
You are coming here.
And I say, aapke je haan hai. Aapke je haan hai.
My age?
No. I say, kya haal hai?
Shukar alhamdulillah, tum sunao.
Good.
Why are you then?
How are you? Mind deep hood. Shukra.
Oh, yeah.
Is it bad?
Your hand is getting
I'm trying. I've got it written on my hand.
Oh, my God.
All right, guys. So, yeah, we're in a tuk-tuk. I'm going to talk to the camera.
Yes.
Yeah, we're in a tuk-tuk or what do they call them here? A rickshaw.
Okay.
We're in a rickshaw. We're on our way to an iftar.
Yeah.
It's going to be incredible. There's going to be hundreds of people at this one. Apparently it's meant to be a big event. So I'm told one of my subscribers saw my YouTube channel and messaged me on Instagram and said that I should come to this iftar. It's meant to be a big meal for many, many people. So that's where we're headed just now. I don't know what to expect. The invitation was in Urdu, so I didn't understand it. But hopefully it lives up to what he says it was going to be. And yeah, let's see. Do you want a gift?
Yes.
Do you want a gift?
1 second, thank you.
Yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Yes.
Thanks.
Oh my God.
Oh shit.
Oh, no.
Oh God.
No.
Sorry.
Wait, what?
We didn't crash, thankfully.
How you know?
Okay. But he hasn't.
Right? 1 second.
No problem, no problem.
That's no big spot.
Are you going to put it up there? Nice.
Get it.
Okay.
This is my sarkar.
Yeah?
My sarkar.
Your sarkar?
This is Sayyid Shabir Shah sarkar.
Okay.
Yeah?
Alright, I don't understand, but. But it looks nice. Alright, we'll continue our journey. I'll try not to get us to crash in the middle of the road by giving out gifts. Straight.
Yeah.
We're very close. Almost there. Here, this event. Not sure where. Let me see. Where is it? Alright, so Mohammed Awais, who is my subscriber that invited me to go along today to this event. Said he would come and pick me up because I've been dropped off at the wrong place. So I'm just waiting here for him to come and we will be going to the event. Not sure where he is though. I just told him 1 minute ago, so I think he's in the area. Right now it's like 4:44 at the moment. My channel, Phil Bland.
Where are you from?
Scotland. Yeah. Do you want me to help you search for it?
Yes, I'm searching for
it. But that's Facebook. Let me do it on YouTube.
I don't. Say it.
You have YouTube?
Yes, I have.
Go to YouTube. There you go. It is, what's your name?
Tariq Amin.
Tariq?
Yeah, Tariq Amin.
Tariq Amin.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
That's me.
Okay, subscribe.
Thank you.
Shukriya.
Thank you.
Where do you live in Lahore?
I'm in DHA.
DHA?
Yeah.
Facebook?
I don't really use it.
No?
No. I should, but I don't.
Thank you very much.
No, thank you. See you.
selfie, please?
Yeah, of course, of course.
Remember? Memorable things? Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Just collecting subscribers while I wait here. If I just hold this camera up, people come and speak to me.
Assalamu alaikum.
Yeah. Mohammed Awais.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. Mohammed Awais?
No, no.
No, you just came over
to the vlog?
Yeah, I'm vlogging, yeah.
Your channel name?
Phil Bland is my name. What is your name?
Abu Bakr.
Abu Bakr. Nice to meet you. There you go.
Which your country?
Scotland.
Scotland?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes? Hi. No, sorry, I don't have anything. No, sorry, sorry. I don't have anything. Sorry, I don't have anything. No, sorry. Sorry, I don't have anything. Ah, there he is.
Here I am. How are you, man?
Oh, good. All right.
I absolutely wait for you. Too much at the bar, then I'll just get back there.
Should I hop on? Let's do it. Thanks for waiting for me.
No.
Yeah,
he's using
the TikTok.
Subscribers?
In 3 lakhs.
Not about 3 lakhs.
Talking
about your
TikTok
account.
My TikTok.
I don't really use TikTok. You did that. I've seen that there is an event festival coming 14th. So, they demand that there is a TikTok that doesn't make any
sense. Are you my agent now? I'm sorry. No. I said no. Sorry.
Check the number. 0324.
There
is.
Yeah.
Huda Hafiz. Huda Hafiz. Is that goodbye?
Huda Hafiz. Goodbye. I want to say you goodbye.
Yeah. All right. See you guys.
What's about the day?
Yeah, it's been crazy.
Yeah, seriously?
Yeah, that's a dope bar. It's amazing.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
There are some hidden places, you can say hidden gems there. There are some hidden gems over there.
Yeah, I got walked around. They showed me everything. Yeah.
Okay, that's great. I watched your vlog.
Yeah.
Absolutely. That's going to be amazing, inshallah. Today, where we are going now?
See you.
See you. Today, where we are going now for Iftar, for break our fast.
Yeah.
You have fast?
Yes.
Okay, that's great. So, there is now, you can say arrangement section is going on. They are doing the arrangements over there and planning what the banners are going to be settled over there and seating plan going to be. So, we just have a look over there, then we'll stay at home, we'll sit there, then before Iftar, we'll capture all this. Okay?
Yeah, sounds good.
Anything that you like to eat in Iftar, you just let me know.
Whatever you have.
No. You just tell me samosa, pakora.
Yeah, just no meat.
Anything. Oh, okay, there is no issue.
Just pakora, samosa, aloo.
Okay, that's fine.
Do you have any lady fingers?
Lady fingers, yeah. We can.
No, don't worry, I'm only joking. Okay. If you have any dal.
Dal, yes, we have.
Yeah?
Dal. Yeah.
Okay.
We can go for dal. Cool. And we try to find out the lady finger.
Don't worry, no pressure if it's there.
No, that's fine. If we find something good, so we'll go for it.
Okay.
Because taste matters. Lady finger, there are too many restaurants, they are making lady fingers, but the taste is going to be amazing. We'll try it. But dal is common there. We have too many spots where we eat this.
I see.
So we'll go.
Sorry, did I get dropped off quite far away?
I didn't get you.
I got dropped off quite far away from where you...
So there is no issue. Actually, you are with the Uber rider or someone else?
Just someone else.
Someone else? Oh, that's
right. But
fine.
I directed him.
Okay, there is no issue. Maybe he don't know about that.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
difficulty you face in the way to reaching there.
No?
In the way.
Okay.
But
it looks
at
good.
Time it is 2 p.m.
Yeah.
When I will take you.
Yeah.
There is too much traffic on the road.
Yeah,
here,
yeah, yeah.
Here we are going to plan.
Oh, it looks good. Oh, it's like a street party.
Yes, yes. That's
oh, it's
going to
be fun.
Yes.
Amazing.
One of my best friends is there.
Wow. Very cute. Assalamu alaikum.
Hello,
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
How are you?
Assalamu alaikum.
Iftar dinner ka ehtimam kiya gaya hai. Sab logon ko aaj ke iftar dinner ki daawat di ja rahi hai ki wo aaye aur iftar dinner ke andar shareek ho.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu
alaikum.
How are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
Hello.
Oh, hello.
From which country?
Scotland.
Scotland.
UK.
Scotland.
Yeah, Scotland. Should I sing? You want me to sing something? I'm only joking.
It is difficult to talk in English fluently.
No, your English is very good. I can already tell.
Thank you.
Yeah. So it's going to be a street party.
Yes.
Amazing.
For Iftar.
Exactly.
Ramadan activity.
Yeah. Thank you so much for having me.
There are some highlights. They are doing some kind of charity program.
Oh, yeah.
These are activities, previous activities.
Okay.
Relief activities.
Okay.
Held on the platform of Al Khidmat Foundation, Jamaat Islami.
Okay. That's the name of the Al Khidmat.
Yes.
Al Khidmat.
Al Khidmat. Oh, amazing. So what are the different activities that are happening?
Yes. They are doing too many different activities like ration distribution.
Yes.
And in COVID session, they are doing sprays in different houses all over the street,
okay.
All over the area town. Then they are going to the mosque for the COVID spray.
Sanitization.
Okay.
Or sanitization plan in the front of mosque on the entry. They are doing each and everything. These are the rations.
Yes.
Like, it's me there.
The main man.
Yes.
This is also a sanitization activity in a mosque.
Okay.
In our area.
Yeah, wow.
The right one is hospital picture.
Yes.
Sanitization in hospital.
Okay.
It's the main government hospital in
islamabad, in that locality.
I see. Wow.
This is water filtration plant inauguration.
And what are all these things? Is this food?
Yes.
Ration packing.
Ration.
Okay.
Welfare activities.
And is that for iftars and
series? Ration. This is also Russian.
Yes.
Flood relief camp. This one.
Okay.
Flood relief camp for fundraising for flood effectives in Pakistan.
Okay. Wow.
And this one is inauguration of a water filtration plant in that locality.
Okay.
For local communities.
Wow, it looks like you guys are doing a lot of work.
This is mask distribution in COVID relief operation.
Okay. How do you raise the money then? Is something like
fundraising activities, stalls, camps, gatherings.
Yeah.
These are.
So will you be raising money at this event?
There is the main guy. Who is leading there?
Assalamu alaikum.
That is Rickshaw
Ride.
How are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
Yeah, I'm
well. Main tikun. No, is that right? I'm trying to.
difficult to communicate in.
I'm trying to remember. Do you know, I've got things written on my hand because I'm trying to remember. Kya hal hai?
Alhamdulillah. Some sentences are written on your hand.
Yes. But I will memorize them the more
it
that
is
I
difficult
say
to. Habituate yourself in a locality with another language.
Yes.
I understand.
I will try. So at least I'm trying.
Inshallah. Hope so.
Yeah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Nice. All right. Well, cool. We'll just sit and wait until this this all gets
These
set
are
up.
Basically preparations.
Yes. Great.
The iftar time is at Maghrib prayer.
I understand.
There is some time.
And main roza. Hey, main. Mera roza hai.
Very good.
He's not Muslim, but he's
May Almighty Allah accept this.
Yeah, I've been fasting for Ramzan for. Although I was a bit sick the last 2 days, so I had to drink some water like 7 a.m. this morning. But so it's not a full fast, but I started.
You'll try to
but
make it done.
Yeah, but every other day I've been fasting for Ramzan. So I wanted to come here and kind of experience what the Muslim people experience. Good to just understand things better and to fully understand things. You've got to go through it yourself, I think.
Basically, it's a continuous habit.
Yeah.
You have to develop.
Yeah.
Not easy in start.
Yeah.
But steady, slow, continuous.
Yeah.
And despite of religious activity, it is also of medical benefits.
Yeah. And it's sacrifice, you know, everything. Right. You give up something, but then you benefit in a lot of ways. This is the stage.
Right.
And then...
this is the place for the visitors.
Yes.
All the visitors will sit there. Yes. They will listen the lecture delivered from the stage.
I see.
And Iftar charity will be distributed among the participants sitting here.
I see. And how many people do you think will come?
Approximately around 1,000.
1,000 people?
From this to
that.
Wow. That's why we are not arranging the chairs over there, because they are comfortably sitting on the road easily. So that's why we.
And where do the guests come from? What is it, all the different charity projects?
Three guests are coming. Number one, Jamaat Islami Youth President Rusul Khan Babar are invited. Okay. Number two, President Jamaat Islami Lahore Ziauddin Ansari is invited.
Okay.
Number three, candidate political party. Basically, Jamaat Islam is a political party.
Okay.
The candidate of that constituency, Shahid Naveed Malik, is also invited here.
Okay.
So these are the main guys coming here for the lecture and giving the lecture to the peoples. What they are going
and Al Khidmat Foundation is basically the part of Jamaat Islam.
Jamaat Islam.
It is a charity organization run by Jamaat Islami.
Okay.
The all volunteer workforce is Jamaat Islami workers.
Okay, okay.
That held activities for fundraising.
And
for
what is Jamaat Islami?
It is a political party.
Oh, right, okay. Okay. Party. Excuse my ignorance, I just arrived in the country.
No issue.
Yeah. Well, that's great. Looks like you guys are doing great work.
Thank
so
you, thank
I look forward to being part of the event. Maybe I'm going to go and play some cricket with the boys.
Yeah, sure. Oh, yeah.
I haven't played any cricket since I've arrived in Pakistan.
Seriously, why?
Yeah, I don't know. It's just
basically, it's Ramadan.
I know, so not many people play.
People are trying to play night cricket.
Yes.
After Ramadan, after Iftar, breaking the fast.
Yeah.
They are trying to play night cricket with the light bulbs in the streets.
Yeah.
Basically, my younger brother, he's a well-player.
Uh-huh.
He's a crazy about the cricket.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, my God. He's that A to Z information about the cricket.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
He's too cool in this.
Can I try?
He want to try.
Can I have a shot?
Okay.
You want to hold it?
Yeah, for sure. Here you go.
I'm very bad though.
Yeah.
He's probably going to bowl me out in one.
There is no issue with it.
Go there. This is how I stand.
Here Phil goes. Okay, that's out, boy.
Okay, what's it?
Oh, there is a minor distance between the wicket.
Okay, I can do this.
Yes, you can, man.
So bad. Right, one more.
Okay. Here you go.
Not good. No, try again. I'm going to try it.
Yeah, you can try again.
I'm just gonna cut out all the bad ones and then just leave the one where I hit.
There is no issue with this.
YouTuber.
Yeah, he's a YouTuber. Oh, that's a great shot.
Oh, sorry.
He's 4-6 runs. He's gone.
It's gone.
Yes, it's gone.
That was easy. Number one, first shot. First shot.
Your first shot over there on this road.
Are you gonna have a shot?
Yeah, I can. Why not?
Should I bowl it? Maybe I should bowl it.
Yeah.
Maybe you can. Should I try? Okay.
GoPro. Oh
no, sorry. Just a black ball.
Right. Okay. I can
do it. I don't want to lose that ball. If I go on strike.
Was that white? Would you call that white? The ball that I just threw. Was it white?
Why
is it too far?
It's too far from me.
Okay.
So there is a distance between the wickets.
Oh, it's going to be that distance?
Yes.
Okay.
Distance more than that.
Okay.
ko mil jaye.
Making each and everything here. The dog plates and the banana coca start. They are cleaning this. The clean is important as they are going to break apart.
Yeah. Assalamu alaikum. Wow, everything's getting ready. That's good.
Yeah, we are going to wash our hands because.
Okay.
Please share, but blue officer.
Huh?
Blue officer.
Blue officer.
Blue officer. But it's a drink.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I've seen that before.
Red drink.
Yeah, I've seen it before, yeah.
This is called blue officer.
Assalamu alaikum.
They make the announcement for you, then you have to sit over there. Okay?
Oh, wow. Okay. Okay.
I'm with you, buddy. Don't worry. Your man is there.
I'm going on the stage.
यहाँ हमारे दरमियान स्कॉटलैंड से यूट्यूबर हैं फिल ब्लैंक, वो भी तशरीफ लाए हैं, वो हमारी कवरेज भी कर रहे हैं. मैं उन्हें स्टेज पे वेलकम कहता हूँ. मोहतरम दोस्तों और साथियों, इसी दौरान
थैंक यू. Shukriya.
और ये पाकिस्तान की सकाफत का जायजा लेने आए हैं. मोहतरम दोस्तों और साथियों,
अल्लाह का मिश्रा सेक्टर,
जितना भी शुक्र अदा किया जाए कम है कि उसने हमें एक बार
Mr. Shahid Mubeen Malik is our youth leader. Then after they become the part of Jamaat Islami, they vote the ticket.
Okay.
Now they are fighting in the election at the sector of Gulshan Ravi.
I see.
He is the guy.
Yeah, Glasgow.
जो दावा है ईमानी करते हो, हमने तुम्हारे ऊपर
करंट सिचुएशन ऑफ यू आर
जस्ट कल्चर, जस्ट कल्चर, जस्ट एवरीथिंग अबाउट पाकिस्तान.
परहेजगार बन जाओ. जो इस
कायना
ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम, नो प्रॉब्लम.
After this afar, we'll go to the restaurant. We have some dal. Then you go with PH.
Okay.
क्या
वो
हमें
I
missed my birthday and yesterday.
Okay. Birthday date is? Birthday date is?
4th of April.
Oh, so where do you celebrate this?
I went to a restaurant called Dandan.
Dandan, where is it?
Dandan is, I'm not sure the area, I can't remember. Is there a salt and pepper?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
On the same area as salt and pepper. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Looks good. With pepper.
Pepper really made that. And the whole.
Yeah. Wow. Amazing.
Political team in charge, Mohammed Ahmed Saab Saab, to make me sum, that we are not the Arab guys. Ahmed Saab Saab.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Mohammed. 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 Shahid David Malik Sahab. Mohammed. 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 Mohammed.
Yeah, but Iftar is at 6:30.
Ramadan Mubarak ka dusra ashra, jisko kaha gaya hai, har kisi ko apne gunah nazar aate hain.
Wow, yeah.
Shayad usi ka izhar hai ki masajid bari hui hai. Log aate hain aur aakar apne rab ke huzur jhuk kar lambi lambi duaen karke apni tauba kar rahe hain.
How is the crowd?
Ah, very good. Thank you.
Lekin main kuch aasar aise dekh raha hoon.
Assalamu alaikum.
Jis tarah abhi mausam hamare bhai bata rahe the ki is mausam ke andar to dhoop honi chahiye.
I didn't really believe them when they said there was going to be 1,000 people here, but it might be true.
To phir main ye baat arz kar raha hoon.
Everyone from the community coming here to share iftar together on the street. Beautiful.
Too much people.
No, very nice, very beautiful event. And another one here as well.
And now 6:08 p.m.
Yeah, we're just waiting. 6,
just
8.
10 minutes left.
No, 20.
10, 15, 20 left.
Yeah, 20, 20. I can feel it, 20. Yeah. But the whole street is waiting. We're all waiting together as a big community, waiting for iftar.
Assalamu alaikum.
Bringing the juice out.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. You guys. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
Yeah, just 15, 20 minutes to go before we can all have our day. And everyone's having bananas and samosa. Dates as well, of course, to start. And this red drink, what is the red drink called?
Drink basically Rosa.
Rosa. Yeah. And how many people you think are here? 1,000?
Around maybe.
Maybe a few hundred. Yeah.
Not too much, but around maybe.
Yeah. Maybe 500?
Maybe.
Not sure.
Because of every one row, I have 10 people. 10 people.
What, one of this is 10? No.
10, 12, 13. 12, 13.
Wow. Oh, the water
is here. Assalamu ala hamsihi. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمد رسول الله أقام الصلاة وآت الزكاة وصوم رمضان وبيت الحج
There's something big. Oh wow.
Something
smell,
big.
Smell. Yeah, it smells good.
Is this biryani?
Yes, it's biryani.
Really?
Oh. Chicken biryani.
It's all...
Wow. So you're going to give this a...
This is called chicken biryani.
So everyone breaks the fast?
Everyone who is doing fast, these four
they break the fast with the dates and then the banana.
Yes.
And then will everyone go to pray first before eating the biryani?
Or they give just, them and just.
And then they go. Prayer. They go for prayer and then they eat the biryani.
Before prayer, then they. He's my best friend, Monu.
Ah. Love it.
Salaam alaikum.
He's a good guy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
One of my best friends.
Nice. We met already. This might be my opportunity to try biryani.
Yeah, we can.
Even though I don't eat meat, but I won't eat the chicken.
Without meat, we can.
I'll avoid the chicken.
Yeah.
I'll just eat the rice.
best friends.
Ah,
the children.
Love it. Oh, wow.
Roti, guys.
Should I wash my hands?
Yeah.
From
that side. Yes. Hey, also got a
okay. Can't be too careful.
It's necessary.
चंद बातें करना चाहता हूं कि ज़मीने वतन हम गुनाहगार हैं हम तेरे दुख समंदर से गाफिल रहे तेरे चेहरे की रौनक दुआ हो गई हम रहीमे हदीसे गमे दिल रहे ज़ुल्म के रूबरू लब कुशाई न की इस तरह जालिमों में भी शामिल रहे हशर आवर दिनों में जो सोए रहे हम वो बेजार हैं और तेरी इज्जत जमाने के बाजार में दिल जलाती हुई बोलियों पर बिकी हमने कानों में सीसा उतारा नहीं हम गुनाहगार हैं सारी एफिलिएशंस को सारे ताल्लुकात को क्या ऐसा मुमकिन है कि इस ला इलाहा की बुनियाद के ऊपर
So the biryani
बनने वाले इस पुलक के अंदर जब कोई ला इलाहा के बारे में ये जीना और मरना हमारे नबी मेहरबान सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम हुर्मत के हवाले से बात करेगा तो हम सब कठे हो जाएंगे तो जब हम नबी मेहरबान सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम के साथ जुड़ जाएंगे लेकिन मेरे भाइयों इस
पाकिस्तान
इसमें बसने वाले को
Iftar Iftar
thank you
इन टूटी हुई सड़कों के ऊपर वो लंबी लाइनों में लगी हुई मेरी माँ बहनों के बारे में क्या ख्याल है आपको उन्होंने इस्तेमाल किया है या अल्लाह उन्हें इसका बेहतरीन अजर अता फरमा या अल्लाह उनके रिज़्क जान माल के अंदर इज़ाफा अता फरमा या अल्लाह सबके गुनाहों को माफ़ फरमा हमारी इबादत को कबूल फरमा हमें अपना सच्चा और पक्का बंदा बना हमें कबूल फरमा सल्लल्लाहु तआला अला खैर खल्क़िही मुहम्मद व आलिही व सहाबी
तमाम दोस्तों का बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अल्लाह आपकी मोहब्बतों को सलामत रखे और ये कबूलियत के लम्हे हैं जहां अपने मसाइल के लिए दुआ कीजिएगा वहां पाकिस्तान के लिए भी दुआ कीजिएगा सजाद लियाकत साहब बैठे हैं रिजवान साहब हैं सावर साहब हैं रमजान साहब पीछे से आए हैं कामरान साहब बैठे हैं इम्तियाज साहब अब्दुल कादर खान साहब हाजी शब्बीर साहब और बीमारी के आलम में कोई भाई कोई मेहमान इफ्तारी के बगैर ना रहे इन्हें इफ्तारी भी दें दुनिया के नौजवान जो हैं अगर इस बात का खुसूसी ख्याल रखें ये सब हमारे मेहमान हैं
We're ready with our dates. और
बड़े अहम मेहमान हैं
Can I sit?
Yeah,
Thank you. Shukriya. Thank you, thank you. Thank you.
What's your feeling about Pakistan?
Oh, it's great. Much,
what yeah, about I'm culture?
I'm blown away by the kindness of people. You know, I say when I go to most countries, people ask me for things. When I, they ask me to give them something, and when I come to Pakistan, they ask me. Shukra.
You just leave the chicken and.
Okay. They ask me here, what can they give to me? So.
Hi. I'm back.
Good stuff.
How are you feeling now?
Oh, much better. Mm-hmm. Shukra.
You would like to drink this?
Sure.
And the bay?
You are too.
And the bay?
Here's your weapon. It's okay.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Special homemade.
Yes.
You didn't get that size of samosa in Lahore. Especially homemade.
Oh, this is good. I've tried most of the samosas in Lahore.
Yes.
And this is probably the best I've tasted.
Oh, thanks.
It's spicy.
Mm.
It's good.
It's spicy.
Yeah. It's good.
Over 80% public likes spicy food.
I like spicy food.
Thank you.
ज़्यादा ही सादा पानी में मार दूँ।
You want my chicken?
Yeah. Chicken? No.
Chicken?
No.
I don't eat chicken.
Okay. Katta.
You meat eating or vegetarian?
Katta eating. Uh-huh. You like katta?
No, no. Vegetarian.
I eat fish.
You eat fish?
Yeah.
Seafood?
Yeah.
दही
केले
पर
ये ग्रेट चीजें हैं
बहुत सर
तेज आ रहा है
अलग
ਬੜੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਨੂੰ ਮੈਟਰ ਕਰਾਇਆ ਮੈਟਰ ਹੀ ਔਖਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਸਾਡੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਬਾਕੀ ਜਗ੍ਹਾ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ
ਹੁੰਦਾ
ਦਸਵੀਂ ਦਸਵੀਂ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋਈ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਬਜਾ ਕੇ ਦਸਵੀਂ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਸਾਰੀ ਹੁਣ ਮੁਸ਼ਕਲ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਹੁਣ ਐਫ ਐਸ ਸੀ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਵਾਰ ਦਸਵੀਂ ਸੀ ਮੈਂ ਦਸਵੀਂ ਨੇ ਬਕਰਾ ਕੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਸ
So good. And now people are starting to leave to go for prayers.
Yeah.
Now that they've closed the fast.
Yeah.
I keep on saying broken the fast, but they don't break it, you close it.
No, no, they close it.
You open your fast
break,
with sharing.
Break means like they between that they time eat. They eat something.
Yeah.
But they close it. Now it's going to be fulfilled.
Yeah, yeah. I see.
They fulfill their fast greatly.
Yes, I see.
You can't say that they break their fast. No, it's wrong. They fulfill that.
I guess I broke mine at 7 a.m. this morning.
Yes, you can. You broke that.
I broke. Yes, I broke my fast today, but then I resumed it. Are you allowed to resume the fast after breaking it?
If unintentionally you drink the water, unintentionally, you have no idea, oh, that's my fast, but you drink the water, okay. It's
what
okay
if I had a very sore head?
But if you have something, so you have to pay for that. Like you have to make iftar dinner for the 40 to 50 people.
Really?
If you can break intentionally.
Really? Even if you have a sore head?
Yeah, anything.
Really?
It's
oh God.
Too much strict.
I owe something for breaking my fast.
Yeah, you can do now.
Okay, I have to think of something. I will think of something. It's going to be big. I broke my fast. I need to make up for it.
You need to make the iftar. Like you just give the single date to the 40 people.
Okay. I'm going to do something bigger.
What do you want?
It's going to be big. I'm not going to tell you guys yet, but it's going to be big.
You haven't break your fast. You are complete your fast.
Shukra.
And you will go for the fast.
Yes.
You will break it with the people who they have broken their fast.
Yes.
You are with the fast.
Shukra. I think this is it. This is the end of the video.
Yeah, it's gonna be done.
Yeah.
Sun is gonna be
So yeah, guys, this is iftar. What should we call this video? Iftar with street party. Iftar street party.
Yeah.
This is the end of the iftar street party.
We explore each and everything with Philip Lau. Now it's gonna be ended. There's nothing that we can share with you guys.
Nothing more.
Just love us, Instagram, DM them, me, anything, anywhere. Just chill, enjoy, and keep doing your
own. Oh yeah, go and hit subscribe on his channel.
Thank you so much.
Right, see you guys in the next one. Bye.